Hey everyone, Russell here. Today, let's talk about virtual office hours. I want to show you how you can set up and schedule office hours so your students know they can come into the class team and join you in a meeting that you'll be active in during a certain time of the day. And before I dive in, if you have any questions that come up about this video or others, make sure to connect with us. We're always happy to help. Okay, let's dive in. Sign into your office.com account, click on Teams. When you want to create virtual office hours for your students, go to the calendar icon in the Me space of Teams. If this is your first time navigating through Teams, feel free to pause here and take a look at the video I created in the description below. Okay, once in the calendar, select New Meeting in the top right-hand corner, then add a title, Virtual Office Hours. Now you can add a student or a colleague as an optional attendee. You have to do this in order to generate the link you'll use to join the meeting. You're going to share this with all of your students. You can, of course, add all of your students as optional attendees if you'd prefer. If you do this, they will all receive a reminder about the meeting. Select the date you're going to start your virtual office hours and then the time for the call. By selecting custom, the meeting can be set to repeat every weekday, or you can select the specific days you want it to repeat. You can then add a description if you'd like. Great. Okay, now select send to schedule the call. If you didn't enter all of your students' names as optional attendees, select the calendar item to access the share link. Next, go to the posts tab for one of your classes and create an announcement that has a link to the call. With an announcement, students will be able to find the office hours link quickly. With the announcement feature, you can select the post in multiple channels option and add the post to all of your classes at one time. Students can now access the call any afternoon they need to ask a question. And that's it. That was a quick snapshot of how to create virtual office hours for you and your students. But there's been a few other meeting questions on how to personalize the education experience that have been asked lately. Like, how do I hold an orientation session via Teams meetings? Or can I hold a session with more than 1,000 students? Or how do I stay engaged with students outside of sessions or meetings? So all these are great questions, and all these questions can be answered in our orientation kit. I've linked that below, so go check that out. Okay, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. I'm here every Monday and Thursday. Be bold, keep learning, and we'll see you next time.